I am Iqbal, trainer, and thanks for joining me for Up and Running with ECMAScript. ECMAScript 6 or ES6 is the latest version of the specification for JavaScript. In this course, we will go over how to start to use ES6 features. Then we will delve into the specific about ES6 and what it includes. We will look at its new keywords and operators that can be used to simplify the code. We will also look at new function and object syntax to help us manage scope and readability. Finally, we will take a look at class syntax in ES6 and how that can be used immediately with React. React is very popular JavaScript library. It's all pretty exciting stuff. So let's go ahead and get started with Up and Running with ECMAScript.